Today in Health Check, cancer treatment can often cause a miserable array of side effects, but researchers at OU are hoping to change that. A new lung cancer treatment study could lead to a more tolerable treatment for all forms of the disease. News 4's Lauren Daniels has more.
We want to have a good quality of life to the patients.
Rajagopal Ramesh and his team of researchers at the Stevenson Cancer Center have been focused on lung cancer treatment for nearly two decades. The deadly disease can be tough to beat, especially at stages 3 or 4, when the 5-year survival rate is less than 18%.
My lab has been trying to look at various treatment strategies because we know no matter what drugs we develop, these cancer cells can escape.
In a new study, supported in part by the National Cancer Institute, he's focusing on tiny cells called exosomes, so small they can pass through blood vessels traditional drugs can't. The research aims to find a way for them to target treatment to cancerous cells only.
Because we all know there's often chemotherapy-related side effects, which is not good.
Ramesh hopes if this study proves successful, it can be applied to other types of cancers in the future.
Of course, there might be some challenges because we can't say that every cancer is same. It's not like one size fits all.
But this is a good start. Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
The research is still in the early stages, and the goal is to prove it works in the next couple of years and then move it to a large-scale production and clinical testing.